Nicholas Puran is a Trinidadian cricketer who plays for the West Indies cricket team in international cricket and for the Trinidad and Tobago in West Indian domestic matches. Born October 2, 1995, Cova, Trinidad and Tobago. Spouse Katrina Miguel. A prodigy breaking school cricket records over the years and turning up in his 20s as a blonde-haired big hitter, Nicholas Puran today has broken out as one of the many aggressive young West Indian batsmen coming up through the ranks. A left-handed stylish batsman who can also double up as a wicketkeeper if necessary, Puran's first major claim to fame was at the age of 16, the 2013 CPL. Where he was signed up for Trinidad Red Steel, becoming the youngest ever player to play in the CPL, and lit up the stage in his first match with a stunning 54 off just 24 balls. He followed it up with equally impressive performance in the Champions League that followed. Representing the Windies Under-90s in the Under-19 World Cup of 2014, he emerged as one of the brightest talking points, finishing with 303 runs from 6 matches. However, just as his career showed signs of taking off to bigger things, he suffered a chronic ankle injury in a car accident which put him out of action for almost 2 years. He returned with a bang though, scoring 217 runs in the 8 games in the 2016 season of the CPL, which led to an international cap against Pakistan later in the year. Travel wasn't far though, again finding himself in a soup after option to play in the Bangladesh Premier League over the domestic season, leading to a 10-month ban. He made his T20 debut for the West Indies against Pakistan on 23 September 2016. His first 50 in T20I came against India in the T20I series against India in India. He scored an unbeaten 53 in the first innings in 25 balls. He made his ODI debut for the West Indies against England on 20 February 2019. In April 2019, he was named in the West Indies squad for the 2019 Cricket World Cup. On 1st July 2019, in the match against Sri Lanka, Puran scored his first century in ODIs. He finished the tournament as the leading run scorer for the West Indies with 367 runs in 9 matches. Following the World Cup, the ICC named Puran as the rising star of the squad. In July 2019, Cricket West Indies awarded him with a central contract for the first time ahead of the 2019-20 season. In February 2017, he was bought by the Mumbai Indians team for the 2017 Indian Premier League for 30 lakhs. In October 2018, he was named in the squad for the Sylhet Sixers team following the draft for the 2018-19 Bangladesh Premier League. He was the leading run scorer for the team in the tournament with 379 runs in 11 matches. A major turning point in his career came in the Canada Global T20 League in 2018 with CWIB that put him back in the national recognition. In December 2018, he was bought by the Kings XI Punjab in the player auction for the 2019 Indian Premier League for 4.2 crore. In January 2015, Puran was involved in a road accident in St. Mary's, Trinidad, sustaining ankle and knee injuries.